I came to Tyneford in 1938. I had to leave behind my family and my perfect life in Vienna and become a parlour maid. At first, I didn't fit in, so I learned to hide. I hid my mother's pearls in a drawer and kept my father's novel hidden in the Viola. I hid the girl I was and I became someone else because the world was changing, so I had to change with it. But there was something magical about Tyneford. It was there I learned that you can be more than one person and that you can love more than once.